Yeah, you see the nails, very black nail impression. Good spa, good spa. You see that? That's the one. Oh no.
Record with the GoPro.
No, just for the end. That's why you did really well, buddy.
But I have many customers. Okay. customers here, and they become my friends.
Kiss your mouth and swallow you whole, and hold in my claim like an old 49er.
Mark, you're scared.
Bit. To be crazy, you know?
Me too. Yeah.
What?
Free hand. Lick at your hand. Lick at your hand. Lick at your hand. Free hand. Lick, okay?
Yeah. Oh!
Wait, Tom.
Mark!
Yeah, with that guy behind, it's not easy, okay? Jongens, wat lopen?
In this kayak going into the caves right now, and today we have an excursion, so that means that we are with the boat all the time, and then we stop at different kind of islands and we're gonna go kayak all the time. You enjoying that?
Super.
What happened to me?
Yeah.
Well, yesterday I was not feeling really good already in the night. well, during the whole day actually. And in the night, this night, at 4 o'clock I woke up, diarrhea, fever, and I've been like this all day. So I could not do anything today, I've been the whole day here. I'm super. De puta madre.
So, yesterday we went with the boat to Phi-Phi Island, or Phi-Phi Island, I don't know how you pronounce it. And we just had breakfast, and today we want to go snorkeling, and we want to rent it at the reception.
We booked a tour for snorkeling. We stopped in 4 different places. Now this is the 3rd place. The first is just the coast, really quiet, with so much fish and coral.
Like the fish you see from the television, you know?
Yeah, really, really sick. We stopped in Monkey Beach. Amazing. A monkey was in my shoulder, yeah. So that was actually really sick. And now we went again with the boat, and we stopped in an amazing beach, really, really clear water with restaurant.
Buscas a alguien que te vuelva a enamorar, que no te haga sentir mal. Sé que hubo otro que no supo valorar lo que tenías para dar. Sé que tal vez te hizo sufrir, te hizo llorar, supo lastimar. Sé que tal vez ya sabes de mí, voy detrás de ti, no te voy a mentir.
So, after 4 hours of snorkeling and fishing, visiting nice beaches,
we're gonna eat.
We're gonna eat. We took a dip in the pool and now we're gonna eat.
Now I'm realizing how fucked up is my skin, that I'm losing everything.
Lekkere spaghetti with tomato en basil.
Lekkere pizza.
Lekkere
prosciutto,
pizza.
Voy buscando una lady como tú, la quiero así. Quiero que te enamores como estoy yo de ti. Acá enviarte flores y en tu nombre escribir 1000 canciones de amores pa' que pienses en mí. Como yo pienso en ti.
Quiero hablarte, quiero hipnotizarte, una estrella traerte, hasta el cielo bajarte, cantarte al oído y ver tu piel al erizarte, llevarte lentamente donde estemos tú y yo aparte. Y si te provoca, te beso la boca, sueño con tocarte, quítate la ropa. No confunda mi intención por decir cosas locas. Te quiero pero tu cuerpo también me provoca. Poderte complacer, cada uno de tus sueños conocer, hablar juntos hasta el amanecer. Que seas mi mujer, ser yo el único que te dé placer. Cada día de mi vida yo poderte tener. Voy buscando una lady como tú, la quiero así. Quiero que te enamores como estoy yo de ti. Acá enviarte flores y en tu nombre escribir 1000 canciones de amores pa' que pienses en mí. Como yo pienso en ti.
It is day 3 right now on this island. Well, actually number 2, because the day we arrived was already late. Now we're gonna go again with the long tow boat. We're gonna go to Bamboo Island. We're gonna do the other side of the coast. Yesterday we did the left side, and tomorrow we want to do the downside. Yeah. Let's hope we're not getting burned today.
Yes. Gonna get burned for sure.
We are in Bamboo Island, but I don't know why, because I haven't seen bamboo. Oh, yeah, I haven't. Amazing, we dived, well, snorkeling, we snorked a bit, well, a bit, actually.
Quite long, man.
40 minutes, really, maybe.
Yeah. It was, and it was so amazing that we had like the coral, and at the coral, after the coral, it went down, you know, that it gets really deep. And there were so many fishes. Never seen him.
One of the fishes attacked me.
Yeah. We saw a snake.
Barracuda, like the long ones, were really thin, but they're really long.
Yeah, it was really nice. Okay, now my arm is getting tired, so do we. They call it Bamboo Island, but the only thing I see are big Christmas trees, so yeah. Breakfast. We went on our third boat trip
with a really nice person. We dived with him. He's the first person that dives with us. He joined us and he showed all really nice places to us. We saw Nemo.
Yeah, we saw Nemo.
We saw also the fish that blow us up. I don't know how you call that in English.
Blow up fish.
Really?
No, I don't know. And we saw like a lot of fishes, like fishes you see in the movies.
I saw monkeys next to the water, in the rocks. It was really nice, it was really, really nice.
Now we just had lunch, and now we're gonna go back.
Huh? Yeah.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
You. Gonna relax a bit, shower. And tomorrow we're gonna go to Krabi.
That is in front of here. So we'll see. Do it.
Our last night in Fiji.
You're recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I'm actually sad because I really like. But tomorrow we go to Krabi. Krabi is also nice. I'm from Krabi. After 2 or 3 days, we're gonna take a plane and we're gonna go to Bangkok. And from Bangkok, probably we're gonna take a bus or something and we're gonna go to Cambodia. And yeah. Now we're about to eat. In the same restaurant, as always. With the same music.
Yes.
Bags are packed for tomorrow. And at 8 o'clock we have to leave here. And then we're gonna take the boat to Krabi. And now we're gonna watch a movie. I'm gonna go to sleep. So.
Night.
Bye.
Bye.